Elliot Moore, what are your feelings after the draw against Roeselare here?
Well, we're a bit disappointed to only come away with one, but you know, it's a foot in the right direction, and we've got to build from this and hopefully get 3 points in the next game.
It was a bit poor, the quality of play. We thought not that many chances. How did you feel about that on the pitch?
Yeah, well, we had a lot of possession. We kept the ball quite well, but you know, we didn't have a lot of chances, but they didn't either. So that's a positive on the defending half. But you know, a draw might be a fair game in the end.
I think you were raised and born in Leicester. How was it to have the guys here in the stands just singing Elliot Moore, he's one of our own, Harry Kane-wise?
Yeah, it's good. It's always a confidence booster, you know, to hear them singing your name. And, you know, we appreciate the support that they give us.
Nigel Pearson, your feelings after this draw, obviously disappointment.
Well, we didn't play well, that's for sure. And as I said before the game, I think the challenge to regain momentum is a difficult thing. You can see what it meant to them getting a draw, which says something. But we didn't play very well. But unfortunately, it's another individual mistake which has cost us. So we go again. But it's certainly 2 points drop. There's no doubt about that. We need to play better than that. We've got to play with more authority. And I thought we started the game okay. 20 minutes, we passed the ball okay. And just didn't pass it well enough after that. So work to be done.
What are your thoughts on the new positions for some of the lads, like Mathieu Martens? How did he do, you think?
I thought he did okay. He gives his energy in the side. We've had players who played a lot of games, and in the last 3-4 games in particular, we've not hit the same sorts of standards. And so it's important to try and find different resolutions to problems that we've had, and I feel that we've looked jaded over the last 2-3 games, but I think we didn't look great tonight at times. So players are selected for what they can bring to the side, not what they can't bring, and I still expect them to go out there and play their part. Having said that, look, it's a point's better than none. We've got a lot to play better next time we play.
Final question, can you change that in the matter of a few days? Being like playing a cup final every week, it's like an FA Cup game every week, this championship, isn't it?
Well, I mean, that'll be a test of whether, you know, the character of the players. I think, you know, we've done pretty well so far. When you have performances that don't quite hit the levels that you expect and you want, yeah, it's disappointing, but the players will be disappointed as well. But we still know that having not played great, we still should have won the game. I mean, let's be honest. But there's no accounting for those sorts of situations that happened again tonight.
Wat je maakt is, jouw gevoel na een 1-1 gelijkspel in de wedstrijd, kunnen jullie ook winnen. Aan de andere kant, Roeselare ook verdienstelijk wel, hè?
Goh, misschien een evenwichtige match, maar ik denk dat we die match moeten winnen eigenlijk. Ik denk dat wij ook nog, ik zelf ook nog een kans creëer met het hoofd. En het is jammer dat direct na de kans op de 2-0 gemist, dat direct de 1-1 viel. Maar we moeten zeker niet content zijn met dat punt hier nu.
Er staat heel veel kwaliteit bij jullie op het veld, ook in offensief opzicht. Hoe verklaar je dat jullie toch zo moeilijk tot echte grote kansen komen?
Goh, ik denk dat ook een periode mee zat met ons. Hè. In de eerste periode scoorden we veel goals. Ik denk dat nu even een mindere periode zit. Ik denk dat dat kan gebeuren in het seizoen. Maar we moeten samen nu ons erdoor trekken en naar een beter niveau tellen. En dan kunnen we heel wat veroorzaken. Maar oké, we moeten naar de volgende match kijken en dat is direct op beerschot. En we moeten volop voor de 3 punten gaan.
Wat vond je van je nieuwe plekje?
Het was wel aanpassen, maar ik had bij Cercle ook nog daar gespeeld, of links voor. Maar oké, ja, als de coach daar zegt of daar, moeten we mijn best doen op al de posities.
Dus tussen de regels lezen, zet me maar terug in het midden.
Nee, zeker niet. Het is gelijk waar ik speel. Als ik maar speel, ben ik tevreden. Dus het maakt niet uit welke positie.